have been easy peasy.
The
way you made it look like, oh, yes, it was easy. I just learned for 2 months and money started rolling in.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Tell us what some of the challenges have been and how you overcame them.
How I overcame it? Maybe you're trying to get a baby pink. Let's say baby, that's a very light shade of pink. You are just little pink.
Yeah.
Before you know it, when the color settles down, it comes out with peach.
Oof.
And when the customer comes, this is not what I told you to make for me. Things like that. Or a customer will just call you, okay, and get a cake on 27th of October. Then come 27th, you keep calling him or her, even after payments.
Yeah.
And the next thing is, oh, sorry, we'll be doing it the weekend after. What do you do to customers like that? Or after delivery. In fact, there's this cake I did. There's this wedding cake my brother helped in delivering May 4th. The groom is still owing me a certain, in fact, half of the money, which I don't do delivery without full payment.
What happened?
Well, he promised to pay as soon as the job gets delivered.